Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, don't mind subscribing to the channel. It's free. You can hit the bell icon to stay updated with my videos. I make fun content, I promise. I make vlogs and photoshoot related things, skincare and makeup things are coming up, okay? So stay tuned. Today's video, I'm gonna visit a book fair, whatever you wanna call it, with my family. What happened to my voice? I don't know. With my family, as in my mom and my sister. I don't know about my father, if he's gonna come with us or not, but haan, main aur meri mummy jaane wali hai. Main already ek din ja chuki hu mela mein, and the situation was really bad. No one was wearing any mask or taking precautions. Even the sellers were without mask. So dekhte hai aaj kya hone wala hai. Hum log to pura precaution ke saath jaane wale hai, with sanitizer and mask and everything. This is what I'm wearing. It's a plain hoodie. I got it last year from Shein, but it's very cute. I love this color, and I'm wearing this jeans as well. Like, isko kya bolte hai? Flared jeans. Mom jeans nahi. It's a what jeans it is? It's a flared jeans, I guess. Haan, wohi to bolte hai. White leg jeans and whatever. The best part is there's a side slit. I love this. This is so stylish. And I'm wearing these hoops. These are from H&M, and that's it. And I'll just carry a mask and my bag. So here is my bag. This is from 20 dresses. So as you can see, I'm wearing my mask. This is from I think Fetish या Fetish बोल के एक store है Instagram पे, तो वहीं से मुझे ये मिला था. It's very comfortable. My mom is also ready, guys. Radhika Masi की कुछ है. Bye, Shiny. Bye. See you very soon.
So we have reached the book fair. My sister is vlogging for her channel as well.
Ki bolte chas jami tor bhanga etake niye shoot korbo.
Bhanga vlogging stand niye shoot korte jeta ami fele diyechi pray. O ki kore lagiye na je ami jani na.
Onek time lagiye enechi. Amar tripod ashbe Friday. So I'm waiting for my tripod right now. মা কি কিনছে কে জানে
আরে ওই যে শাইনের জন্য সাজে নিতে বলেছেন
ওকে
এটা কোথায়
বললেন সো দিস ইজ দ্য বুক ফেয়ার উধার ভি বহুত জায়গা হ্যায় ঘুমনে কে লিয়ে খানে পিনে কে লিয়ে এন্ড আদার স্টাফ এন্ড ইধার ভি দ্য বুক স্টোরস আর হিয়ার
This
one is pretty as well. इसमें बहुत अच्छा एक motive है, which is really nice. 150, 200. I am looking like a hot mess. मेरे बाल बिखरे हैं अभी. क्योंकि hoodies में थी मैं, तो लास्ट डे जब मैं मोना के साथ यहाँ आई थी मैं देख के गई थी तो मम्मी को बोला था कि चलते हैं उनको भी क्रॉकरीज का शौक है तो वी जस्ट गॉट इट
सैनिटाइजेशन चल रहा है अंदर भी दे दो मम्मी
वेरी नाइस
थैंक यू
the
We are done for today. मेला घूमना हो गया हम लोग का. कौन तो जगह ही बास लगी है इसे. We are done with our mela roaming session. Now we are going towards my sister's studio for our car. So let's go to our sister's store.
Guys, so I am back home. We didn't spend a lot of time there because of COVID and everything. We are still very, you know, scared of the virus, and especially my mom is very scared. Actually abhi tak bahar utna ghoomna firna hamare ghar mein se koi nahi kar raha. Basically we only go out when it is necessary, otherwise hum log bas kaam ke liye bahar jaate hain and we stay home all the time and working. That's what we do. About the fair, it was nice. बहुत सारे stalls आए थे books के, and then खाने पीने के तो oh my god बहुत अच्छे अच्छे stalls थे. Like last year I used to go every day with my friends, my school friend, and we had great time last year. I can't believe things changed this year. Like मैं हर साल जाके बहुत junks खाती हूँ, like momos, पानी पूरी, पापड़ी चाट, ये वो हर कुछ, मतलब सब कुछ खा लेती हूँ. बट देन दिस ईयर ड्यू टू कोविड आई टुक प्रिकॉशंस एंड आई डिडंट हैव एनीथिंग फ्रॉम द फेयर बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू बी इरेस्पॉन्सिबल एंड पुट माय फैमिली एट रिस्क. वो मुझे नहीं करना है तो इसलिए मैंने कुछ नहीं खाया. एज यू कैन सी घर के कपड़े फुल कंफर्टेबल. सो फॉर डिनर आई एम हैविंग अल्फ्रेडो पास्ता, और यू कैन कॉल इट एज वाइट सॉस पास्ता, whatever you like. I just had a spoon of it. It's yummy, it's creamy, it's cheesy, it's saucy, just the way I like it.
Sorry if it's messy guys, but this pasta is just too good.
With my dinner, I am full right now and very tired, and as you can see I haven't washed my face yet. Itna thand hai ki mujhe dar lag raha hai mere chehre ko dhone mein. Pata nahi main kaise karungi. So as you guys can see, I'm done with my skincare, good to go to bed after a long and hectic day. Once you take your makeup off, I think that's the freedom. I'm gonna end this video here. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share and subscribe to my channel. It will mean the world to me, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.